We love dogs. There's nothing cuter than a great baby and doggy love story, right? I want you to look at these pictures of 3-year-old Italian Greyhound rescue Wheezy and his current best friend in the world, 7-month-old Evan. Wheezy was adopted by his current family 3 years ago. One family had already given up on Wheezy because he was terrified of anything and everything that moved. But since Evan was born 7 months ago, Wheezy has reportedly mellowed out a ton, and the two are now attached at the hip. How cool is that? And you see Wheezy's tongue, the best part is his teeth were in such bad shape, they had to be pulled, all but two. So his tongue just hangs out of his mouth because Wheezy doesn't have many teeth. It's so cute.
Wheezy is one funny looking dog, isn't he?
Well, and I have to say that those pictures of a child with a dog are some of my favorite pictures out there because I think there is an element of soothing one another.
Yeah, I just worry. I mean, this is great. This is a home run, but I worry a dog with a history that was skittish at one time around anything that moved and then leaving it with the baby.
Our parents around, we don't know. I mean, hopefully they're being very safe and very cautious and they're not leaving an infant around a dog without some kind
and
of...
And in fairness, Wheezy doesn't look like much of a threat.
But we want people at home to know if you have a dog around an infant, just be safe. Take the necessary precautions.
Absolutely.
So...
Absolutely, but that is just adorable. Evan and Wheezy, folks.
Yeah.
Couple of the year, we'll be right back.